Today we're out here having fun with the kids, planting flowers, doing a little landscaping, just having a little fun activity outdoors.
Well, the organization's name is Dignity Housing, and the mission of Dignity Housing is to create opportunity for homeless families, and we give them the opportunity to be stable in a stable environment where they can bring their kids in a safe place where they can learn and grow and just, you know, go pursue their goals. Nice to have the Eagles come to our facility and just interact with our families and our children, and they're just having fun just being out here with the players and with the staff.
Gives them a little motivation the next day just by them. It's like, oh, we seen you on TV last night, and then today we're here planting flowers together and doing the landscaping. So it's an amazing feeling, man. You wouldn't want to trade it for anything else.